How to change your VPS OS root or admin password using SolusVM. Log in into your SolusVM control panel and go to the root admin password tab of the VPS. Click on the change button and then click on the yes button to confirm it. Copy and save the generated password before you click on the OK button. Now you know how to change your VPS OS root or admin password. Thank you for watching.